I've been laid off from Barstool Sports. I had a great 2 years at the company. I liked the people I worked with, and I was very happy to work for Dave Portnoy. Now, thankfully, Barstool Sports allowed me to finish my senior year of college and get my degree. This online general studies degree right here got me my first 9-to-5 job, and today's my first day as a DoorDash delivery driver. All my life, they be trying to keep me down.